Where's your inhaler?
What? Is the bag packed yet?
Almost, but I need...
I think I left my passport there.
Out of all the things for you to forget, I don't have time for this.
Find it.
If I'm here when... They'll think I'm guilty.
It doesn't matter if they see you. As long as I have the key, you're safe. Relax, okay? This will never work if you don't stop worrying.
You forgot your passport. That's why it'll never work. Your stupid face isn't a good look on you.
That's the spirit. Everything's gonna be fine, okay?
Alright. Where's your inhaler?
My passport might be in one of my coat pockets. You did pack the right chips, right? Not the off-brand stuff Mom used to buy. And you got my green sweatshirt, right? God, I'm ready to live somewhere warm. Hermos playas, sexy mamacitas, tequila fría. I'm gonna need my baseball cap, too. Did you pack that?
Ben, where's the key?
It sticks in my backpack.
No, where exactly is the key?
Hang on, I'm looking.
Did you leave it in your jacket? Ben, you absolute piece of shit! You left it at the house! What the hell am I supposed to do?
Isabel, forget the passport. Just grab my bag and get out of there.
They're here. What do I do? If they find me with this key, I'm guilty. I'm gonna flush it.
No, don't do that. All the evidence will point to me if you get rid of that key.
Then I'll just...
Isabel, you have to take the fall for me.
No, I have cleaned up one too many of your messes. I am not going to jail for you.
Please, this is my third strike. You haven't even had your first.
But I'm innocent.